The OneDrive app looks and works like other apps on your device. This is what it looks like in Windows 8.1, but the basics are the same. To upload and download in the OneDrive app, you add files and copy and paste files. To add an item, navigate to where you want to put the file, then open the app commands and click or tap Add Files. Locate the content on your device and click Copy to OneDrive. To copy a file in OneDrive, select it and click or tap Copy. Then choose where to copy it. In Windows 8.1, click OneDrive and this PC if you want to copy the file to your device. Open the app commands and click Paste. In Windows or the Mac, you can also use OneDrive on the desktop. Click or tap OneDrive in the taskbar and open OneDrive in File Explorer. Now you can work with your OneDrive content just like any other file or folder. For more about using the OneDrive app, check out the links in the course summary.